Unnecessarily explosive intro, directed by Michael Bay.
What is up, guys? Welcome to another video. Today I'm playing 7 Days to Die, which is kind of a mix between DayZ and Minecraft. It's a survival game, you know, crafting items to try and survive against zombies. So today I'm playing this to show you guys. So I'm gonna set up a new game. I've already kind of set up the options. You can like change your difficulty, the day length, how many enemies spawn, for example, etc. So I've got it all on like default at the moment to see if I can survive. So it's survival single player, you can see up here. So if you haven't played this game before, basically what happens is it spawns you into this world anywhere in the map, and you've got to try and survive using crafting and the materials available. And at the end of the 7th day, a huge horde of zombies, which you can see like at the bottom left here, will come and try and find you, and you have to try and survive this attack. So I'm going to start the game now, and hopefully I'm spawned in a good position to be able to survive the night. I think there's 3 or 4 different environments. There's snow, desert, and grassland. So hopefully I'm in the grassland. Let's go in and find out. Okay, looks like I'm on the edge of the grassland and the snow. So I think I'm in a fairly good position here. So you can just search all vehicles by pressing E. And you see the bottom left here, my inventory. Or the bottom, should I say. So I found some gunpowder. I'll take that. I just take everything at the beginning to try and just get as much as I can. Search the rubbish. Scrap lead, that's good. A corpse. How are you going? Oh, he's not in the best of minds, is he? What's he got? Oh, a magnum grip. And brass trophy. Can I see? You can scrap down items to get their raw materials, so I just scrapped. I've got some raw brass there. Or scrap brass, should I say. So come out of this. Backpack. Moldy backpack. Tasty. Hunting rifle parts, that's good. Glass jar you can use to pick up water from rivers. Shotgun stock. That's good. Okay, let's just keep an eye out. So the main objective this day is to try and find shelter. Or if I can't do that, just try and build something to survive through the night until I find a better place. So you can pick up plant fibers, and you can check your character. So my character is all good at the moment, because obviously I've just spawned in. So he's actually losing temperature at the moment, so what we want to do is make some clothing. You can do that using plant fibers at the very beginning. So if I just go up here and type in fiber, I can make some gloves, shirts, etc. So craft some of these. I need to pick up some more things. Keep an eye out for zombies. Don't see any. Sometimes the zombies in this are really sneaky. They just suddenly appear. More fiber. This goes to the character. You can see the core temperature up here is going down, and you don't want to get too low, otherwise you die, obviously. So now it's going back up because I've put some clothing on. Let's make some shoes. We'll head down towards these vehicles so you can find anything. Look. Wood, feather. Feather you can use to make some arrows. Let's see what's in this car. Come on, hurry up! Spring. Okay, we'll take it. Don't know what I need it for yet though, but... So there's building up there, and you can see zombies. So I'm not sure whether to try and head over that direction. Let's see if I can... let's get a couple. You see at the bottom right of the screen, you can see what you're picking up. So I'm picking up a small bit of wood at the moment. Oh, I'm freezing, I need more clothes. What did I just make? Oh, yeah, I made his shoes. Yeah, I'm freezing quite a lot. Okay, let's have a look. A hat to hood. Can I make a hood? Yep. Can I make pants? I need two more fiber. Let's have a look. Pants. Get these on as quick as possible. You don't want to freeze to death straight away. Have the pants been made? Second. Alright, there you go. Okay. Let's throw these pants on. So my temperature's going up slightly. Oh, it's coming down again. Gloves. Come on. Keep an eye out for zombies. I see there's one heading towards me there. So you just wanna keep away from them as much as possible, obviously. Unless until you get weapons, that is. Okay, let's make some more stuff. Gloves. Where is that zombie? I think I'm in cave for now. Gloves, let's have a look. Here they are. Got some gloves on. So my temperature's going back up now. That's good. Stone. See if I can make a stone axe. I can use the collect wooden items like that. Set off. There's the axe. So you can put your inventory here and you can scroll through your inventory using keys or the mouse wheel. Click some wood. See, it's getting... It's not too dark. It's 11 a.m. but you want to try and find shelter as soon as possible on the first day. I'll just collect some random materials in case I need them later. Some stone. Is zombie still around somewhere? What's that? Passing cars. See that I'm being chased by a zombie at the moment. And you collect cotton to make a sleeping roll, which is basically your spawn point in the game. So if you do find a shelter, you can place your sleeping bag down. And every time you die, or if you do die, you can respawn back to that. Let's see where I am on the map. Is there somebody near me? Okay, let's have a look. I don't want to punch a rock. So that could be a good place, but it's just there's a lot of zombies around it, as you can see. See, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and a bear, so definitely not going near there. Let's see how my person's doing again. He's losing temperature a bit. So if we just keep exercising, etc., keep his temperature up. And you see at the bottom left, there's stamina and your health. Every time you do die, oh, hello zombie, you lose 10 from your health. So it gets harder and harder the more you die. Is that a pig? Piggy, come on. Sorry, but you've got to die. Please die. It's probably going to lead me into... There's some coal there I just passed. I have to kill this pig, I'll go to coal. Oh no, I ran out of stamina. Come on! Okay, where's that coal? This coal is very useful for the fire and campfire. Where did it run past up here, didn't I? I lost it. Where'd it go? Is that it there? I can't believe I just lost that coal. How far did I run? I am blind at the moment. And there's another zombie. Should have just got that coal straight away. Okay, hopefully we find a good place along here to set up camp. Get some more stones. You need stones to make campfires. Oh, here a zombie. You can usually search these, yeah. There's nothing in there. Anywhere around here. So yeah, at 10 o'clock at night, the zombies can start running. See, that's when you really need to find shelter. It's 1:30 at the moment. Oh, there's a bear there. Don't want to mess with that. Maybe if I follow this bear, stay over there. Maybe I follow this path. Oh, am I back to where I am? Okay, that's a fail. There's a snowy area you can see. I really don't want to go near that area because there's so many zombies around there. I'm not high enough level yet to fight them. I ain't even got weapons. So look around here. Got some cotton. Let's see if we can make my. So click on the cotton and recipes. And from that, you can make cloth fragments from cotton. So you just make 7 of them. Yeah, I need a couple more. Let's have a look. Any zombies around? Good. So how many do I need for sleeping bag? Sleeping bag. I need 10. Oh, there's a zombie somewhere. Oh, he's come towards me. Well, she is. Oh, there's that coat I was talking about. That zombie don't get too many near me. There's that zombie. Okay, I'm going. Give me somewhere to hide from the zombies. Pick some more cotton up. Stone. Bring me my sleeping bag now. If I can make more cloth fragments. And sleeping bag. I should have enough now. There you go, now I can craft my sleeping bag. So if I do find a place, I can put the bag down and spawn back there if I ever die. Let's just move these things in here. Okay, so the sun's coming out. Hopefully that's a good sign. Give me somewhere to take shelter. And there's a water source. But the thing is, you have to boil water in the game, otherwise you could get things like diarrhea. See, there's a house. Oh, there's zombies over there. Sometimes you can be really lucky and spawn right near a good place, and you set up rotten flesh. Yeah, okay. Sometimes when you carry meats, the zombies can smell it, so it's better off not to. Is anything in here? Oh, a baseball cap. Oh, I hear a zombie. Oh, there he is, crawler. What's down here? This could be a pretty. This could be a good little place if there's no zombies around. There's 1, 2. Maybe I can at least search it. Oh god. Okay, never mind about that. It just all spawned in about 8 of them. Why you do this game? Crush my hopes. Crush my hopes and dreams. 70 zombies, go away. I'm innocent. I really need to get some more loot. I've hardly got anything so far. There's some rubbish down there. If I can't find anywhere, I might just have to try and set up a little camp in the middle of the forest and just hope that no zombies come near me. What's this? Is that a sign? National Forest. Oh. Now I kind of want to go that way, but there's zombies. Zombies everywhere you go in this. No zombie, go away. I haven't got any weapons yet to fight you. But I could fight them with the axe I have, but it's fairly difficult. And I don't want to die already straight away and lose all my stuff. Nothing? Okay. Oh, can't search that. What's in this stump? Nothing. What a surprise. Speed limit. You can only run 35 miles an hour. Oh. Punch the sign and grass comes out of it. Okay. This doesn't even look like a road. It just looks like a path. It's getting kind of late now. And I still haven't found anywhere. Why you do this game? I'm innocent. See if we can get up this hill and look around, see if there's anywhere you can possibly take shelter. Ooh. Okay. The problem with towns is there's loads of zombies. Granted, there's only one so far, but... probably gonna get killed straight away from that one zombie. Try and fight her, but it might not go well. So you just get so much so hurt from it. So yeah, I've already attracted another one. And I can't just open the door, I have to knock the door down, so... And there's dogs. So, if you see a dog, you're basically, you're kind of buggered. Ah, that's a pig. Another zombie. So if I can get into one of these houses, it'd be pretty cool. But I don't think I can. Within the time. See, they're breaking things already. I might just keep to the outskirts of the town and see if I can maybe find a building I can sneak into. So it's just zombies around every single building. Maybe the house at the end here. I can just stay in for the night and maybe fortify it. Just so they don't break in. Woods. Ooh, leather jacket schematic. So you can collect schematics and you read them. And you can make new items. No, nothing there. So if I can get in here quickly, you might be in luck. So I'm undetected at the moment. It just takes a while to break down the door. The better tools you build, the faster it will do this, so... not too bad. It's around 8 p.m. now, so I'm cutting it close. Come on, door, break! Break, break, break. So the more you use your tool, gets worn out, you see the health at the bottom of. So maybe I can make a wooden frame. Wooden frame? Where's the wooden... maybe I can make a door actually, yeah, that'd be better. I'll try and shut myself in this house before zombies realise I'm in here. Okay, that's cool. I just stay crouched now so I can see if anyone's there. Green skull cap. Insulation plus 15. Denim pants, that might be better than the ones I already have. Let's have a look. What are these like? Insulation 2. Insulation 5, yeah, so we can throw these pants on him. Nice, he's got style now. We'll keep these just in case we need them. I don't think we will. Baseball cap, -7. What about this one? It's +2. Okay, let's just search things before I get too caught up in that. Oh, shades. This guy now is a... he's got a fashion going for him. Look at that. Oh, you can't even see it because he's already got a hood on, so that doesn't make sense. I think you can get, like, cloth and stuff from these. See if I can repair my, so you can repair your tools, or you can make new ones. Usually it's better to make new ones, but I haven't leveled up yet, so... if I need some cloth and wood from this. It is hitting this, yeah, it is hitting it, okay. So hopefully I can hold up in this house. At least for tonight. I may not stay in the town the entire entire series of this, but we'll see in the future. Oh, you know what? I picked up a chair. Oh yes, before I forget, I just put my sleeping bag down anyway, just in case I die. So I put it here for now. So if I die somewhere, I can just come back into this house straight away. Hopefully that won't happen. Anything? Glass jar. Okay. Coffee beans. Okay. Well, you scrap this, I take it. You should be able to scrap it down. Yeah. Okay, cool. And you can use that to make like axes and things. Another one. What's the time? Oh, it's nighttime now. Okay, this is where the zombies can run and it gets fairly difficult. Human turd. It might actually be useful if you can throw it to distract zombies. So why not? Insulation 15. I think that. So you can see it's getting really dark now. Let's just try and sneak around this house. Hopefully nobody notices. I'm not sure if you can see it, but it's really dark, so I should probably just put the torch up. There you go. You can probably see now. Oh, a denim jacket and boots. Okay, I like that. Throw these pants away, don't need them anymore. Take the jacket. Definitely take boots. What can I throw away quickly? Anything to throw away? Glass jar. I threw a chair away, I didn't need a chair. Okay, let's throw these on. Nice. Don't need that anymore. What's the insulation of this? 2 insulation. Yeah, definitely have this cap instead. And you can go away, I'm sorry. So you see my temperature's going up now, so you can obviously take clothes off and put them on whenever you need them. You style it now. Oh, I can wear 2 at once. Okay, cool. Oh, all my stuff I threw over. Threw down. Okay, let's break down this. I'm gonna pick this up, actually. I'll probably get my sleeping bag in a minute. It's kind of annoying to break down both sides of this door, because it takes so long. Especially when you first start the game. Break, 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 break. So at least I'm still undetected. You see the ladder there inside that room to the roof. Hopefully I can find some good things up there. See, this axe is doing less and less damage the more I use it. 1. So now I've gone up a level. Hello, mate. How are you doing? Okay, let's check in here. Trash. Give me something. Okay, more brass to scrap down. Scrap that. Get over this. Duffel bags. Hopefully something good in here. Ooh. Someone's breaking down my door. Don't know if you can hear that. I don't need that. Is that a bear I just heard? Let's just make another door, because I can always open them. We're trying to secure this room a little bit. Oh, why is there a bear here? Go away, bear. Okay, that bear, that door. That bear? That door's okay. He's got a large bone. I think you can make a shiv out of that, if I remember correctly. Let's try it. Okay, let's go to the bone. Yeah, so you can make shivs out of bones to skin animals for leather. So we make a shiv. Don't need the bone otherwise, I don't think. Okay, he's fine now. Let's see what else is in this place. Another can. Let's scrap that down for scrap iron. Let's have a look. Ah, wrench, yes, that's what you want. A very high level one as well, so you can disassemble mechanical devices like cars and use it to repair walls. It's like similar to the stone axe I have, but much better. So that's cool. Why is there a bear out there? I don't want a bear. Murky water. Murky water, you can make normal water if you find a cooking pot. Empty old sink. Filing cabinet. Okay, let's see what's in here. Scrap lead again. Where's the scrap lead? Up here. Cloth fragment. That's good. Wooden desk. Another jacket. I think I've already got one, so that's okay. And a book, which you can scrap down, can you? I need to sort out my inventory. It is full up already. Okay, I'll just throw away the human turd for now. Go away, zombies. I'm innocent. Okay, how's my character doing? Doing well temperature-wise. Might need some food and water soon. Oh, now he's overheating. Search the Oh, if I can get up the ladder. Oh, what's going on? Okay, that failed. Go up the ladder. No, up, up. There you go. Okay, I need to actually take clothes off because he's overheating. If I can. I don't want plant fibers at the moment, so I take the jacket off. See, now he's losing temperature, so that's fine. Can I make a torch, actually? Lump of coal, let's craft the torch. And there's no room in my inventory, okay. I've already got a hat. And we can swap this with. So you guys can see. Feathers, probably. Yeah. So feathers for bow and arrows and things. Alright, it's plant fibers. Does this do more damage? No, still better for the axe. I think it's. It's overheating again. Gonna take off. My inventory's full off already. It's not too bad at the moment. If it gets too hot, I'll take some stuff off. So it's a bookcase in there, and those are good for finding schematics to build weapons and better tools. It's definitely worth searching them. Anything in there? What's this? A purse. Okay. Okay, I don't know why you would keep dog food in your purse, but yeah, that happened. Vitamins. These are good for wellness, so which is basically your health. You see at the bottom there's 100, so if I take some of them, it'll go up. Bullet tip. Anything I can drop? I probably should just maybe put stuff in the purse. Just use it as a container quickly. Lump of coal I need. Food I want, put glue in there. We have dog food, vitamins, old sandwich. I just use this as a temporary container. Bookcase, nothing. Come on. Probably more feathers and an egg. Oh, cool, you can make boiled eggs on the campfire. I actually need to take more things off. Okay, I need what should I take off? Probably the. There you go. I lay inside, I wonder, I can hear zombies. It's just a bit doors everywhere. There's no room again. What can I eat? I might just eat the chicken soup. There you go. Throw this door up. This could be a good place actually to stay because it's got multiple floors. So more defenses, all these doors I can put down and wooden frames, etc. Let's make a container. Container? Is it? Oh, no, it's a chest, maybe? Craft chest armor. Okay, there's that's what I want to make. Craft one of these. I've run out of room again. Oh, no, I haven't. I'm fine. So you can put these chests down. Oh. Well, okay. Messed this up. Okay, cool. So I can put everything I don't need currently in here. Potato, gunpowder and scrap. All these gun parts that I can't make yet because I haven't got the schematics. Spring I don't need. Flour I don't need. Rotten flesh, probably not. I'll just put a couple of things in there. Short iron pipe. Short iron pipes you need to find to create a forge. And with a forge you can make loads of upgraded tools like fire axes. So hopefully I can get one of them soon. Okay, now it's daytime again. 6 a.m. What was I going to put in here? Right, these things. Is there anything else I need to... Anything there? Got an axe. Okay, I can still hear zombies. I don't like it. I still haven't really got a proper weapon. Let's see if we can make a new stone axe. Which I can't because I haven't got plant fibers. Okay. Did I drop plant fibers down here somewhere? Or is it somewhere else? I swear I dropped plant fibers down here. You can hear the zombies breaking in somewhere. I might just quickly get my bedroll and pull it upstairs. And just hopefully no one spots me. The noises they make are so creepy, especially when you play at night and it's just dark everywhere. Okay, go up the ladder again, or I tried to go up the ladder. Seems to be the most difficult thing in the game. There you go. So yeah, this could be a nice little place to stay with all these doors and defensive lines. It just might take a while to get out of every day. Going through down all these floors. Okay, there's a sleeping bag. I can sleep in the corner. Okay, I think that's it for this episode, guys. I'll be making, obviously, another episode where I'll be exploring the town more and looting more things and just trying to survive, and maybe I might stay in this house after all because it looks like a good place. So let me know in the comments any feedback, and if you haven't already, please subscribe, and thank you for watching. I'll catch you next time.